Name's Jess. Jess Black. Find me at...
Thank you. What's doing that? What the? That's...
Like you can handle a weapon. You don't do a lot of hunting, do you? If I were you, I'd start. The way things are going, you're gonna need to get by on your own. You got the look of a hunter in your eye. That's good. The way things are going, you gotta be able to fend for yourself. This fucking cult. Everyone rolled their eyes when they talked about the end of the world. But look around. Might as well be true. Rule of law is dead and gone. There ain't nobody protecting us anymore, so we gotta do it ourselves. Only thing that matters is staying alive and staying fed. Now, I got a few things for sale if you're interested. Ammo, gear. Useful stuff in times like these. And if you got any animal skins, I'll pay good money for them. Saves me time from going out myself. World's a dangerous place now. If you see any of those fucking Peggy's... You ain't a Peggy, so you're okay in my books.
Thank you.
Never thought this gun would get to see so much use.
Goddamn patients are trying to take all the game for themselves. No way am I letting that happen.
Gotta keep an eye out for Peggy's. They come near me, they're as good as you.
The Lord. Thanks, Deputy.
Our time is near. This is not an accident. This is a lie. Warn your enemy. throughout history. The Persians, the Romans, the Caliphate, the Mongols, the Babylonians, all of them gone. What have we learned? Empires always crumble. Our final warning. This is our final collapse. We must prepare for what.
Thank you. if we keep folks prisoners there, waiting for their indoctrination.
Around here.
Thanks for springing. That niece of mine is as tough as nails, but she's got a knack for trouble.
You sure as hell know how to handle yourself.
Check in on her for me, would you?
Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. But believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down, but a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. If you're looking to hook up with the Whitetails, this could be your way in. And more importantly, you'd help put an evil motherfucker in the grave. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me. This way. See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people burned alive. Goddamn cults grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your home, bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories, weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for it winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening, because nobody wanted to believe. There's the one we're after. The Cook. He's one of Jacob's favorites. The one who uses his purge. The Cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit. This motherfucker's gonna get what he deserves. Up though, he treats people like fucking animals, keeping them in cages. Okay, let's do this. Keep your head down. They spot us, those hostages are dead.
Kill him.
no idea who they're messing with. These guys have no idea who they're messing
with. Hey, you, over here.
Hey, the hostages. Bust them out of the cage.
Come on, I need your help.
Thank you.
The cook. He took others.
To me, that was close.
Took them up the mountain.
Okay, let's get moving. You want to know why they call him the cook? A couple years back, Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up this family. Parents and kids. First thing he did was starve them. Gave them nothing. Not even a drop of water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. But the kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced it down their throats. Kids puked it right back up. Cook didn't like that. So he went and strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun. Hold up. I think I heard something.
The rest of the pit.
But I'm a good person.
What a bunch of assholes.
This can't be. Help a lady out? Wish I could do more for you.
Let's go.
Mister, I have a second to talk.
You don't look like no Peggy.
So the cook.
That's for sure.
Yeah, the parents on
Excuse
posts
me?
Decided
Can you come
to
here?
Give the kids a little water. And then he asked if they were hungry. The kids were starving, so they said yes. They started begging for food. The cook asked if they want pork. The kids said yes. So he went out to the parents. He took their shoes off and started to play. This little piggy went to market, and the blood poured like a damn faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids. Screaming. I looked around. He was just gone. vanish like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they call him the cook. Death than that piece of shit deserved. Cook's dead, and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Betcha's been right about a lot of shit lately. The cult, Eli, maybe he's right about you too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And, thanks for everything you've done. Well.
Quickly and quietly, she's your girl. Keep her safe for me, okay?
I'm moving!
She's been through a lot.
Rachel Minkler speaking. Anyone looking for refuge, come to the Hope County Jail. We have beds and food here. This is Virgil Minkler speaking.
Thank you.
buddy said he saw someone out near the saloon gathering. My buddy said he saw someone out near the saloon gathering plants and shit. Guy was apparently going on about the key to fighting the cult was changing your biochemistry. Long live the resistance.
Dark bacon. They've been throwing themselves at these walls for days. Just won't let up. They already kicked open a hornet's nest.
Trucks on the road!
Damn it! Medic! Brooke, I need you up on that wall. Rogers, there's an Arkweller somewhere inside. Footy was using it last. Get on it. Well, you're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells? Do it! Now hop to! We ain't got much time. Any problems?
No. A couple of the Peggy scaled the wall, but we got him. Door.
That doesn't look too bad. You'll be all right. Just keep pressure on it. You know, I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Are you gonna introduce us, or we're just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit?
Language!
Oh, fuck off, Virgil. Not today.
I have told you a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button!
No, I'm not wearing it.
I'll need a casualty report.
We're cougars!
We're really not.
Look, I'm wearing my button. The sheriff is wearing his button. This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
No, this one wasn't. Been giving Eden's Gate a hell of a time from what I hear.
That's so. Well, I hope you plan on pitching in. No room for freeloaders.
Oh, Tracy's all right when she gets to know you. She's right about the work, though. There's plenty to be done around here. Just ask around. Good to have you back, Rook.
Okay, then.
I don't think we should get too comfortable here.
When you're a prepper, you think natural disasters make collapse.
Deputy, none of my business, but you might want to ask Virgil or the others for an update. They know the places we need to strike.
Over here.
That marshal's with Faith, poor bastard.
I thought I'd seen it all. Come here a sec, Rook.
Thanks for what you did at the jail.
How are you making out?
Apocalypse here.
Nothing beats Montana skies. Even Faith can't spoil that.
You don't want to get fucked up by animals.
I'm gonna be honest. Never thought I'd see you again. After the crash, I just remember fog. Then walking in a field. Then I saw her. You've seen her too, haven't you, Rook? Whatever she says, whatever she promises, it's a lie. Stay away from her, you'll end up just like the Marshal. The bliss. It makes you forget. Makes you feel free. You just want to stay there forever. But it isn't real. None of it. If Virgil and Tracy hadn't found me, I'd still be out there. Swimming in a sea of bliss. A prisoner in my own head. Those two saved my life. These cougars... They're good people, but they're hanging on by a thread. We gotta help them, Rook. No one else will. One last thing. We had a doctor. Well, a veterinarian, but he's doing his best. Guy went missing a couple hours ago. Don't know why, don't know how. But keep an eye out for him, would you?
Beautiful day. My kiddo played his best games on days like these.
Whatever you do, don't buy into Faith's bullshit.
I see you searching, but... Oh, you look lost.
You got a sec for me?
When I was younger, I spent...
You might even be impressed with your old man. I got everyone wearing your team button.
Go Cougars!
Heard you helped defend the county jail.
Father was the first person who helped me realize there was a world beyond the maze.
Give a shit about
conservation. They'll shoot anything with a heartbeat. Got a job that needs doing.
It's a world that gives. That loves. It's a world that welcomes you.
That girl has every page drunk on her lies.